प्रिंट ऑफ क्लास सिक्स टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट एम्प्टी चैप्टर 11 थिंक बिफोर यू स्पीक मीन्स वॉट एवर वी हैव टू स्पीक बिफोर स्पीकिंग वी मस्ट हैव थिंक डैट वॉट इफेक्ट इट हैज़ ऑन द लिसनर इफ वी स्पीक अ बैड वर्ड इट हैज़ अ वेरी बैड इफेक्ट ऑन द लिसनर वेयर एज इफ वी स्पीक गुड वर्ड्स इट हैज़ गुड इफेक्ट ऑन द लिसनर इट कनेक्ट द स्पीकर टू द लिसनर इफ वी स्पीक गुड वर्ड इट कैन रियून रिलेशनशिप एंड ब्रीड इमिटी बिटवीन द स्पीकर एंड लिसनर सो बिफोर स्पीकिंग वन मस्ट थिंक एंड वे वंस वर्ड वन हु डज नॉट नो टू स्पीक वेल मे हैव टू फेस मैनी प्रॉब्लम इन हिज हर लाइफ एंड वन हु नो हाउ टू स्पीक ही मे बी admired by everyone for his good words. Now, come to a story related to this chapter. There was a girl named Rashmi. She was a student of class 6th. She should often speak harsh words to her friends and after some time he apologized for that. Once he speak a harsh word to his friend Nandita. Nandita was hurt but she remained quiet and calm. Later on, Rashmi felt that he talked Nandita in very bad manner. So she went to her warden of the boarding and confessed against her that he talk in a very rude and unkind manner to her friend Nandita and told her warden that she told her that what she have to do for that. Then the warden pick up a sheet of useless paper and tore it into many small pieces and gave to Rashmi by telling that go and scatter these pieces of paper in the field. Rashmi do the same as told by the warden. After scattering the paper in the field, strong wind blows and all the pieces of paper were lost. Then Rashmi come back to the warden and told that, ma'am, I scattered all the pieces of paper in the field. The warden again told her to go and collect all the pieces you have scattered in the field. Rashmi again went to the field, but he can't find any a single piece of paper. He searched everywhere for that, but she was unable to collect even a single piece. Then he returned to her warden room and said that I could not find even a single bit of paper. All are lost in the field. Then her warden explained to her that in a similar way as the bit of papers are lost in the field, our words are also with same case. If you speak any wrong word to anyone, it cannot be returned back again. So whenever you want to speak, before speaking, you think about what you have to speak and always try to speak good words. Rashmi understand everything and decide that she will never use harsh and unkind word against to anyone. Now, this is about this chapter. Thank you.